I've already pressed some flock HTV, and now I'm just lining up some regular iron-on HTV over on top of it, and just press that for 5 seconds like you would normal HTV. And so upon the peel, you can already see a little bit of that embossing effect. And to finish it off, I just cut some glitter HTV to go around it as a border. And there it is. That is the embossing effect with flock and HTV.